All right, welcome back. We have got Grand Finals, Street Fighter 4, Super Squally versus Buttonsar, Proving Grounds. And now we gotta wait.
It should be a good fight. Salty
it
run
should
back.
Be. It's gonna be a salty run back from Sodium Showdown. One of them.
Seven, I think it was. Seven, it was seven, right seven or six.
Yeah.
And you can check out that match on this channel as well. Just have a little searchy and you'll find that too.
Indeed, you can just search Super Squaddy. It should show up because that was the only Sodium Showdown he attended and he actually won. Beat Buttonsar in the final.
It's quite funny actually as well. The Sodium Showdown before that one, it was Abel Cammy again with Chuck and Natty.
It was, yeah.
So they're still not here today, unfortunately, but hopefully they'll attend the next one.
It is unfortunate because today probably has been the most stacked SF4 tournament we've had in a long time. And if those two attended as well, it would have been super stacked. Yeah. I mean, it's already ridiculous. Every group had two killers at least.
And only one guy went through.
Exactly. So, I mean, it's been tough to get to this point. Right, so we're going to have Squaddy on the player two sides. He will undoubtedly be playing Kami, his trademark character, and same Buntsaf will be playing Abel.
See, what I respect about these guys is they can stick to one character.
Yeah,
me,
yeah.
I change character all the
way. I get bored of characters yeah. So quickly.
I'll be winning with Balrog and I'll be like, oh, I don't want to play him.
Yeah.
I'll switch for no reason.
It's like, play Blanca. I did like really well with Blanca, but it's like, Blanca, man. Like, it's easy to win. There's no effort involved. So I changed the Dalsim and I don't think I've gone past second round of any tournament with him. Anyway, so yeah, as we were saying in the semi-final, Cammy using that EX cannon spike or cannon drill, the dive kick one, to great effect. It is a very good tool. And at the same time, Buntav with his Able doesn't really have any good anti-airs. I mean, not for the EX one, obviously, because you don't want to try and anti-air that, but in general, Cammy's going to be trying to get in with the cannon spikes.
The best option I think Able's got is to take it, block it.
Yeah,
and wait for the frame traps to stop and see what to do after that.
That is true.
Wow, that stage is bright on this projector.
Training stage.
Also to note as well, like, Squaddy and Buntsav play completely differently to Chuck and Natty. You actually watch the two games, they're really different games.
Completely different. But both very good at what they do. I mean, Squaddy's actually, I believe he's in the top 10 Kamis on Xbox Live.
So he puts in the work, you know? Probably one of the best Kamis in the UK.
Yeah,
easily.
Definitely, by far.
I mean, the two notable Kamis, well, three notable Kamis I know are the Natty, Squaddy, and maybe Sprint if he still plays him.
You mean Chuck, not Natty.
Oh, Chuck.
Yeah, I'd really like to see...
Cobblecog as well,
I'd really like to see a 2v2 of Natty and Chuck versus Buntsav and Squaddy. That would be sick. That would be so hype.
It can be done. We have Street Fighter up there.
It will be done. Anyway, so getting into this match properly. Abel so far has been pretty much rushed down, which is what Squaddy wants to do. Abel trying to find an answer to it.
I think this is a bad matchup.
Yeah,
Abel,
I mean,
anyway.
Abel can't really get his mix-ups when he's being rushed down so relentlessly.
Abel needs to dictate the pace of the game.
He needs to, but he's gonna have a very hard time doing that against Kami.
Yeah. That's quite... Oh.
That as well, her ruffian dive or whatever it is where she goes into a ball. I was playing him earlier and I was being mixed up with that all the time because if I predicted he was gonna go for the grab, he'd go for the hit. And if I thought he was gonna go for the hit, he'd go for the grab. I mean, such a simple thing mixed me up so much.
It's like a ghetto demon flip.
Yeah.
Oh wow, okay, so
here we go.
Buntsav's in his groove now. Very nice.
Buntsav with that state of mind.
So again, Buntsav has changed his fighting style.
Yeah, again, like, he's very good at adapting situations.
So we used the first game to feel all right. You know,
that sounds wrong.
And now he has a good idea. Oh, nice. He entered the frame trap.
I mean, this match is very much a case of momentum. If one of the characters is on their back foot, they're not going to do that well during the round. It really is a case of what can switch momentum.
Although I feel that Cammy has a better footsie poke game than Abel. So the range battle would be in Cammy's favor. He bounces up backing off now, and it's...
There we go.
So again, this is kind of very similar to what happened last game with Bunsav. He's changed his battle plan.
Yeah.
He's adapted, and he's able to play his rush down. No, we got a character select.
Oh, I've never seen Squaddy play another character. Maybe he's just taking some time to think things over. Sagat?
Pocket Sagat? Pocket Oni?
Who has a Pocket Oni? Come on, eh? Ryan Hart doesn't have a Pocket Oni.
I don't feel he needs to change. He did very well.
I think he's just going to take time. He's going to select Kami. Just taking time to think about things.
Mind games within mind games.
I mean, it's a very legitimate tactic because you can't just sit there on the rematch screen for a couple of minutes while you think. You've got to be doing something, otherwise people are getting impatient with you. But I respect that. Taking time to think about things.
Well, that match was pretty quick. Well, last match was pretty
quick. It was.
To digest everything that happened would be take some time.
I think this matchup really is just a case of momentum. Whoever has the momentum is going to do better. It's just what's going to give you that momentum and what can change momentum.
The advantage Cammy has, though, is her rush down from the air is much more solid.
Definitely.
And she has a reversal.
But then Abel's grab games come into it because he's got the roll grabs, which can mix her up.
Oh,
but we go stunned.
We've got urine. Oh, no, we don't.
Oh. Ain't no pee here.
This is it. Match point. Grand finals. So in that last match, Cammy had the momentum. So if Bunsav can grasp the momentum again, he may be able to
do the old switcheroo.
Oh, very nice. Cammy's relentless right now. Oh.
Well, this could be a change of momentum. But reversal.
Oh, went
again
for the
with that EX side kick. So good, leads into such big damage.
Ooh,
there
unlucky.
We go, Super Squaddy, Street Fighter 4, Grand Champion. Good stuff, I liked that match. Just for thinking what they were thinking behind. That made no sense, but we're off anyway.